We're here just after the Nacho Novo lecture has been cancelled. According to sources, Rangers refused permission for the 29-year-old striker to come to Stirling University after he hadn't gone through the proper channels with the club. Stirling University hoped to rearrange the lecture for another day, although they cannot say when this could possibly occur.